In this video, we are going to solve the question. A bag contains 8 red balls, 10 blue balls, 17 green balls. What is the minimum number of balls that needs to be taken out from the bag to ensure getting at least one ball of each color? The options are option A, 19, option B, 18, option C, 28, and option D, 27. In this type of questions, we should consider the worst case that could happen. Here, it is given that a bag contains 8 red balls, 10 blue balls, and 17 green balls. We have to find the minimum number of balls that needs to be taken out from the bag to ensure getting at least one ball of each color. So, our bag contains 8 red balls, 10 blue balls, and 17 green balls. Clearly, the least number of balls is of red color among the 3 different colored balls. Here, we want to get at least 1 red, 1 blue, and 1 green ball from the bag. Here, the worst case is that only after taking all the green and blue balls, we get the first red ball. So, we have taken all the 17 green balls and all the 10 blue balls. Therefore, we can say that in total, there are 17 plus 10, that is equal to 27 balls before the first red ball is drawn. Now, there are only red balls remaining. Therefore, the next ball can only be a red ball. So, we have taken the first red ball, and thus we have satisfied our condition of getting at least one green ball, one blue ball, and one red ball. Therefore, we can say that the total count is 27 plus 1, that is equal to 28. That is the minimum number of balls that needs to be taken out from the bag to ensure getting at least one ball of each color is 28. So, the correct answer is option C.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of a WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos, and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.